Bollywood actress Katrina Kaif, who is the fashion diva and always stuns everyone with her styling, recently revealed that she looks up to Sonam Kapoor when it comes to fashion. At an award function, when Katrina quipped with the question that who does she look up to as a fashionable celebrity, she said,
"You know, the thing is, when you say look up to someone, I think it means that it is something which is extremely, that you're extremely passionate about. Honestly, I love fashion, I love dressing up, I have a wonderful team who work with me and give me nice things to wear, but it's not a passion for me like how dancing is. So in terms of looking up to someone, it's not that I would look up to someone, because I don't feel about it in that way. If I had to say who are the people I dress, who I think dress well, who I look and I'm thinking like, oh wow, that's like a good look put together, then of course you have to always say Sonam, because I don't think anyone has the sense of style and high fashion that she has. So yeah, I think it's always her."
When Katrina was asked about the response on Tiger Zinda Hai songs and the trailer have been receiving, she said,
I have learned one thing. It doesn't matter what response you're getting. Nothing matters until Friday, December 22nd. Only then, by I think 5 or 6 o'clock in the evening, will we know. Will we know what it is, how it is. Until then, nothing matters. But I mean, it's something I'm really looking forward to, and all my energies and everything is just focused now to the release of Tiger Zinda Hai.
Tiger Zinda Hai, which also stars Salman Khan, is slated to release on December 22 this year. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.